gonna get our head stuck in a get-yourself project. Adding a window to our treader, our cargo treader. This is a treader we use to load up our equipment, the cut our corn equipment to different places. And then we're gonna use this for the football season on the visitor's side and serve kettle corn out of here. So stick around. I'll show you how to install a $20 window in your cargo. Storage building window, 14 by 24.
It's going into
a smaller trailer. Right here, I've already got the wood cut out. Now we have to make this smaller cut for the internal part of the frame. First measurement down here, up to there. Then we got to measure over. Alright, we've got some quack tape, duct tape, over the cut seams. So when the piece starts to get fully cut, it's not gonna fall over on me or start turning on me or whatever. So we're gonna drill a pilot hole for a blade. So we're using the cardboard to kind of keep this sliding on this here to scratch it. So it seemed to work pretty good on this bottom part. Didn't scratch it. So we're gonna do that with the rest of it. And I can't hardly see my mark on there. Go ahead and use the chuck. Silicone. Silicone. The holes where the screws are going to go into. 3/4 inch self-tapping sheet metal screws that we're using. This is going to act as our little serving window. Hand out bags of kettle corn. So there she is. We'll probably put a little aluminum rain guard right here.